In this video, I'm going to show you how to send a quick message to everybody on a list. Now, this would be staff in a department. This would be customers that you deal with all the time, that everybody would know everybody's email, because each of these emails will appear on the list, on the to range of the Outlook email. Now, you are able to add as many as you want or delete as many as you want. The software is looking for a blank line, so as long as there's not a blank line, it will continue to address to the emails on here. I have a little box squared out in gray here, so this is where you're going to put your message. Now, you can change the message anytime, and it's just a matter of having your people in a list here and sending it, and this is your quick message that you're sending to the email, and it's all ready for you. So let's go send to all, and there you have the three emails that are on the list. You're CCing your big boss, information for your department. Please be advised that we will be having a team meeting on Friday. What I'm going to do is I'll show you the code. And so how I have done this is I have I've called it sub send to a bunch at once or at one, dim Outlook as object, Outlook as mail, Outlook mail object, cl message as range, cl's range, messages range, dim sto as string, dim n row as integer. I'm setting n row to sheet 1, A1, current regions row. I am set message, worksheet sheet D7, that's the one that I have grayed out, so you can write whatever you want in there. And then for each client in the range A2 to A, whatever the end row is, STO equals STO, and then we have the semicolon, which is necessary between the emails, and then the next value. Send STO equals mid STO2, set Outlook app, create Outlook app, set Outlook mail, Outlook app, create item, on air, resume next, and then it's sending it to, it's CCing the big boss, and then the subject is information for your department. I will, of course, include this in the description of my video. Please subscribe.